equations. So hence we have to give you 3 points. When you're looking for your equation of a line, 2 points works, and your slope only needs 2 points. This requires 3 because we need to make 3 equations. When you get down to the bottom, here, make sure you plug them back in. It's just a little further down. Make sure you plug them back in. And y equals, test it. Put it in your y1 and make sure you hit those 3 points. This is nice because once you can substitute in the C, then all you need to do is combine this and eliminate one. Does it matter which one you eliminate? No. Do you have to do it the same way that I did? No. Y equals, and make sure those 3 points are there. Another one. This is important that you have these. Start out like that. And I'll move it down. Everybody okay with those three? I'll move it down to get the answer. And eliminate. Keep them organized, because when you have to go back through it, you want an easy way to travel backwards. No questions? Yes.
Are you doing the same thing for inequalities?
Inequalities? No, we don't really have inequalities. That, like, it as a parabola. Inequality?
Yeah,
okay. No. Yeah. Yeah, no. Because that's only your shading is different. And I think we did that back in September. And more so of a review. But yeah, we really don't do much with that. Here's another one. At this point, in this one, I took this one away. Okay, yeah. I took this one away. This one was the one with the fraction. It doesn't work any differently, except in the end, you get a fraction. Now, because this is an equation, in case you see one with a fraction, because it is an equation, just multiply through by the common denominator. And then you end up with this, an equation that has no fractions. And work with that. Don't work with a fraction. Because if you work with this all the way through, it's a little bit harder to work with a fraction. So I didn't give you that one. Because that one is a little bit longer. I give you this one, the circle. I just took the last one away, right? So, again, most of the circles work kind of nicely because your points, you don't get a lot of choices on your points. If you have something that has a zero, automatically go and eliminate your zero. That helps. This one has no E in it, so if you solve for D, then you can go back and you can plug it in and substitute in and solve for F.
Mm-hmm.
I mean B. And this one kind of had a lot of zeros. Put it back in standard form. You don't need to complete the square and give me your circle. If you kind of like graph this guy,
here's your 0, 0. Here's your 10, 0. Here's your 5, 5. You can almost see where your center is. You can see what your radius is almost. So your center, when you do this, see that 5? Remember, it's going to say y minus 5. So that's a plus 5. And that's a 0 at the, oops, did I do this one wrong? 10, 0. So somewhere over there. Oh, that's the X. So there's your 5 and there's your 0. So at the 5, 0 would be your center. So you don't get a lot of choices when you make a circle, because you need an exact point. Otherwise, you're going to get a radical. So that kind of makes sense. If you sketch it and you think about this in your mind, take half of that, there's your center.
Does it matter where you put equal sign or no? You can put it in either end or no?
Oh yeah, that's reflexive. That doesn't matter. Not at all. Just don't set it equal to y, because y is a variable. It's got to be equal to 0. This one, this is another nice one because f came out. And then you can work to eliminate the other ones. And again, if you visualize these, here's your 0, 0. Here's your 0, 6. Here's your 3, 3. I'm sorry. Here's your 3, 3. Here's your circle, like this somewhere. So you can almost see, there's your thing. 0, 3 is your center, which makes sense. Just make sure they make sense. That's all. Questions? These are not that. They are a little bit work, a lot of work in there, because they're systems. Was that the last one? Yeah, I didn't give you the last one. This one, I took this one away because the F didn't eliminate, so then you would have to, it works the same exact way. You'd have to combine two and eliminate one, combine two, eliminate the same one, combine them again. So this one just had a lot more work. Amani? To this, the last one? Oh, you did the last one, good.
Same.
You did it too? Good. Oh, okay, I'm sorry. It's a great one to do, but since the other ones were long, this is a long assignment, I didn't want to drive you crazy. Okay.